And you know what sucks too is that I said I'd only ever get the PS5 game I